choco, choco, choco. Oh, I'm on a chocobo. You're on a choco.
Welcome! Feel free to have a look at our wares. Chocobye for now!
Little. We rode together so much, we could tell what each other was thinking. And we never had a crash. During my last race, I hit another chocobo and fell. As soon as I hit the dirt, I looked up and saw the feet, the claws, coming right at me. Every time I close my eyes, I see them again. I'd like to be alone, okay?
So that's how it's gonna be. Fine. I'll give poor Apony the exercise she needs. not bad. I mean, we could have done way better, but that'll do.
You can't just force a chocobo to do what you want. You should have established a bond with Apony before heading out. You've got to be on the same page when you're running a course. Be completely in sync.
You don't say. Then why don't you, a real jockey, show us how it's done?
I can't believe you people. I'm going home.
Aw, crap.
That certainly backfired.
Yeah. No need to rub it in. Come on, let's catch up with her.
Thank you.
This is great!
Yeah!
is great!
Thank you.
This is great!
I swear, that girl's as stubborn as they come. Then again, I suppose I was too at her age.
Appany, what are you doing? Why are you still following me? You know I can't ride you anymore. Appany, I'm sorry, but I can't. I just can't.
Says who? You just watch. I'm gonna prove to you that there's no other bird that can fly like Appany. I will.
Appany.
This is great!